You are the one talking about Donald Trump, not me.
You asked, are there people that have a reason to not like Donald Trump?
No, you said that.
No, you asked me. No, I didn't. Had Donald Trump done something that makes people not like him?
You said that.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
You said. You said Donald Trump has done anything.
You like a terrible dildo. Okay, throw something else out on the fucking table.
Do you want to have a debate about facts?
The next thing.
Or do you want to keep attacking my
character? The next thing. Make me look like an ass. Throw the next thing
down. No, I'm not. I'm asking if you want to talk.
Throw the next thing. Yeah.
Okay, so you had a statement.
What?
That Donald Trump has not done anything to make anyone.
Wrong. You put words in my mouth.
No, I'm not.
Had I not conceded that, yes, he has two irrational people.
Right.
So why the fuck are you even asking me again?
I didn't ask you anything.
Fuck you, Tim.
You're really bad.
You're a sad dildo.
Yep. And you don't know how to have a conversation.
The first point
you
came up to the table was
Tim.
Trump has never given a good reason to
fight
for this great.
And then when he lost.
Who was that?
One of the speakers.
Oh.
When he lost and couldn't carry on the debate, he started insulting my character and then left.
What was his name?
I don't know, but he's an SJW as far as I'm concerned.